My inspiration was international travel. I did a few stops in Europe a few weeks ago. I got back from Barcelona. I bought fabrics in Barcelona, Valencia, Milan, and I presented a line of all my clothes, the fabrics that I brought in. And I have some special dogs in here. There's a dog called Aero.
The one in the silver.
They rescued her from the Yulin Festival.
I was going to just ask you about that.
Yeah, that's her. And rags to riches. She's on the catwalk. She was on somebody's dinner plate, and now she's on the catwalk.
Isn't that wonderful? You're doing such good things for all shelter pets, too. I know you always do. Continued success.
I'm sorry?
Continued success.
Oh, thank you so much. I try.
Where are we going to see you next, Anthony?
I'm doing a show November 12th. You have to look up in my website at anthonyrubiodesigns.com, and it's totally shelter dogs on the runway.
Okay. Give us your website once again, please.
www.anthonyrubiodesigns.com.
We're going to follow you for sure.
Thank you so much.
Through the efforts of Anthony Rubio and Imagine Pet Rescue, Aero has found her forever home. Dreams do come true.